Langelaar has a personal record of 108.13, while Alan Johansson set a new record in December in Salt Lake at 107.99.
两位运动员内道最好成绩是1分08秒13，外道1分07秒99。
Our first 17.3 equals teammate Kongsen. 17.4 for Langelaar.
外道17秒35创造了目前前200米的最好成绩。
Peter has 36 flat, Alan 25.4, 42.8, and he's half a second ahead of Kongsen. Langelaar left time 25.9.
600 米.
And we take Alan Johansson into finish.